So here's a story about a crazy motorized scooter driver. It was a sunny Sunday afternoon when I went for a walk. I was happily making my way down the street when a lunatic motorized scooter came right at me. The scooter hit me at such a speed that I was immediately knocked to the ground. As I lay on the ground, the sun shining in my eyes, I realized that the driver had sped off at the same speed he had hit me at without a care. It took a moment, but I was lucky. With no injuries, I got off the ground and kept walking down the street, continually watching out for maniac motorized scooter drivers.